Ready to convert your submitted form data into PDF but finding it difficult? Well, whether you receive invoices, orders, or need to create a print-ready report right away from entries, do it all with Fluent Forms PDF Generator. To get into the process, you need to install the PDF Generator add-on for Fluent Forms. Once installed, you'll find this free add-on in Fluent Forms integration section. And to complete the process, let's install the required fonts by clicking the button right here. Now, it may take a moment, but if you see the short note below, it says not to close the window until you receive the success message. Oh, the fonts just got installed and it didn't take really that long. Okay, the setup is done. Now, let's see what we get if we click here. It brought us into the global PDF settings. So, from here, you can adjust the paper size, orientation, font size, color, and everything as per your needs. But the default PDF feed already holds a standard configuration, so you can surely give it a go. Decide what you want to do, and in the meantime, let's move to the next part, which is creating a form and collecting entries for the PDF conversion. Instead of creating one from scratch, we can use one of our pre-built forms for now. If you want to create amazing forms easily, check out our video on that. Alright, here's the form with the required input fields. Let's save the form and head to settings and integrations, then to PDF feed. When you click on this add PDF feed, an interface like this will appear. Here are two pre-built templates for you, one for generating PDFs and the other for invoices. Time to share a quick tip. In case your form doesn't have a payment field, you will have only one pre-built template. Well, keeping that in mind, let's proceed with the general template. Here, you have the full flexibility to customize your PDF feed with rich text fields in each part of your PDF content. Need to customize header? Add things in your body part or want to give some personal touch? Do it conveniently. And here's where it gets exciting actually. You can incorporate your organization's logo or any image you prefer from the add media option. Then, insert the necessary data using the shortcodes. From the appearance page, you can even easily add a watermark or enhance PDF security with a password. In short, you have the full freedom to showcase your PDF feed exactly the way you want. What is even more exciting, you get to allow your users to even download the submitted data as PDF. And while speaking of users, sending them the PDFs with a suitable email is also crucial. So, from the email notification settings, let's add a new email notification. Since you can add multiple notifications for the same form, it would be wise to give each notification a proper name for easy identification later on. As for the email addresses, you have the option to choose them individually. However, if you want to handle it more efficiently, by efficiently, I mean sending one single email to each of your form submitters, select the second option. But remember, in that case, your form must include an email field and the validation option in the customization needs to be on. Okay, now it's time to compose a subject and an email body. You can also tweak some other additional settings here, like sending your email in raw HTML format, or employing conditional logic, or even uploading an image. But let's keep them for now and just attach the PDF document to our email notification. In terms of invoices, you even get to choose the time your users receive the email. Okay, two things to note at this point. Number one, this setting we have just configured will not work for the offline payment. Number two, your emails must work on your website. If not already, make sure you have Fluent SMTP installed in your site, or any other email service provider should work. We're done with the settings, and now it's time to see how it works. So, first, let's fill out the form with a valid user email and submit it. Now, as an admin, you want to keep the PDF document? Then head to the entries. You'll find the print-ready document on the right side below. But what about your user? Did they receive the PDF as well? Here you go. The user email also received the print-ready document as soon as they submitted the form. Congratulations! You've just mastered the process of generating PDFs with Fluent Forms. From now on, you not only keep your records tidy, but you also ensure accuracy and professionalism with each form submission. Well, that was all about generating your PDF from your form entries. Let us know your thoughts and help us improve. And for that, our comment box is 24/7 open for you. Until then, keep building forms fluently with Fluent Forms.